Dianne Feinstein, Nancy Pelosi, Jay Rockefeller, and a cast of other liberals that were shocked that this was going on in 2005 and 2006, when the report started coming out, were fully briefed on it in 2002. Dianne Feinstein in particular knew, had more information about what was going on, and Jay Rockefeller as well had they all the liberals on the Intel committee that are acting so shocked a decade later, safely removed from 9/11, were the very ones that were saying, what else can we do in 2002? This is preposterous. This is, you know, they ask people to go out and try to save Americans from the next 9/11, and they get information, and then a decade later, when they're trying to cover their ass, they put out a skewed report like this that is a political statement and a political document. It's outrageous, and it's disgraceful, and the truth will come out, what they were saying in 2001 and 2002. The history books will reveal it. They knew everything that was going on. And to do this, even 5 years later, especially 10 years later, is a disgrace to the men and women that put their asses on the line to stop the next 9/11 from happening. And while they were doing it, Dianne Feinstein, Nancy Pelosi, Jay Rockefeller, and all of these other moral giants were saluting and asking what else could be done. And now they're shocked. It's disgraceful. Mike.